Park in Leicester, the site of a massive 9 unsolved kidnappings 5 years ago, was reopened yesterday. Local MP Andrew White mentioned in his address to the public that the park had been clouded in grief for too long, and that with no kidnappings in 5 years, he saw no reason to deprive the local community of their park any longer.